Alright, people. Back again. Freaking OBS went and crashed on me. So you guys completely missed that little scene there, but, if I'm able to go through there, why can't I... Huh, you can't really, you really can't jump there. I'm able to shoot through there, but like can't actually go through there. That's weird. I guess it's because I need that ball thing, I guess. Anywho. Alright, let's get back to that scene. Man, I'm so mad OBS crashed there, bro. Here we go. What the hell is this now? Okay, we got back our gun a little. The energy from the central unit transforms the arm cannon into a Omega cannon. Mega Blaster online. Pressing Y. Press Y while still holding. Oh. If a target is nearby, face the rush. Whoa! Wow. I didn't see that coming. Oh my gosh. Let's try that again. So I'm assuming that's how we take out these things. Yep. Okay. The promo was literally done as if, like, you couldn't take these guys out. Bleeded and offline. Ready to the regular canon. Aw, what? That sucks. That was a one-time use. I have no way of getting there. Alright. Oh, pointless there. Ah! There you go. Okay. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay, I have very little health here. How do I get up there? Because this is not happening. Okay. I'm really confused as to where am I supposed to go. There's a spot. Ooh. Is there a way I can get up there? Yeah, because there seems to be a pathway up there. Seem like I can get up there from there. Can't break that. It's locked somehow. Nothing. Okay. There's gotta be a way to break that. Okay, I just found it. Oh, hold on. I had to go. And now that. How do I get up there now? Because now I can't. Bro. I'm doing this jump so bad. Bro. Why can't I? Oh, wow, that was by accident. That's just great. We're not gonna be able to take that thing out. Oh my gosh. Damn. Gotta be quicker than that, man. Oh my, damn it! I don't know why was I bouncing back, like come on now. Oh my gosh, I can tell I'm gonna be dying a lot in this game. Skip this. Oh my gosh. Run! I do not like how she jumps. What? I went through the door. Come on now. Boy, this is painful. Oh my gosh, damn it. Why can't you get... I hate the jumps in this, bro. Like, why are you jumping back? Go up. That's crazy to me, man. Look at this. Oh my. Holy smokes, I survived. Oh, now it lets me. Wow, okay.
Loading data.
Both enemy you encountered were clearly trying to capture you. They may have been hacked. If so, it's reasonable to assume all enemy will be hostile. EMMI send out a pulse to detect vibrations in the air within a certain range. Essentially, they can hear you. Upon detecting vibrations, an EMMI enters surveillance mode to track their source. Stay out of its line of sight when this happens. Otherwise, the danger to you increases dramatically. That has seen you will begin pursuit. Part of the pursuit protocol is to seal the EMMI zone exits. You will be trapped inside. To survive, you must leave its range of pursuit. Evade the EMMI and it will disengage. This will also unseal the exits. An EMMI never leaves its assigned zone. Their control system must permit them to operate only within that range. I estimate a 99% probability of death if an EMMI captures you. There may be a very small opportunity to escape, but exploiting this window will be virtually impossible. The EMMI are immune to your current weapons. You lack the unique energy used to defeat the first EMMI. Your only option now is to evade capture and find an exit. Your highest priority in an EMMI zone should be simply to survive.
Well, that's helpful to know. Okay, so yeah. So until I upgrade her some more, I really can't do anything against those things. Which, that sucks. Oh my gosh, I hate this. Thank you. Can I not get that? I guess not. Okay, there's like another spot there. Where does that lead? Okay, well, I don't know what that is, but we gonna move on. Yeah. full capacity. Oh, hell no. Oh, search zone. Oh my gosh. I could not even jump there, bro. Would I have been able to drum? Hey, so hold on. This. Oh my. That. Oh, so I literally would have to have flipped over him. Oh, that sucked. Let me jump there. Oh my gosh. Just gonna bring you back over here. Damn it. Okay. Oh! Cool. Oh my. Oh, dead end, dead end. No, I had nowhere to roll. All right, I need to figure out my oh my gosh, I am dying a lot. Why did it look like I was able to fight? I actually escaped there. Like. Can he break that? Yes, he can. Whoa, what? I thought I was going to be able to get around him. Oh, that's some cheese. Oh my gosh, I keep seeing this death thing, bro. All right. I ain't playing with you. Like what? Oh, hell no. That's crazy. He can sense me. Why? Oh my gosh, you keep bouncing back instead of bouncing forward, bro. Like, come on. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna stop it here. I'm dying way too much. There's no way. Like, I don't know why you can't do that. Wow! Oh wow, I actually escaped! Wow! Wow. Is this a save point? Oh gosh, thank you. Yes, and I'm saving it right here. I'm gonna end the video here too. Holy smokes. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely stop it there. You guys enjoyed my video. Hit that like button, comment, and share. Make sure you also like the other video before this one. Yeah, this, I forgot how complicated this game can get. I also forgot how horrible the jumps are. This is gonna be interesting, people. But if you guys want to see more Metroid Dread, make sure you guys hit that like button. Give the video some love, so I know you guys want to continue seeing the series. And yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one. Deuces.